Welcome to class 2 English class. Children, today we'll revise the chapter Rabbit's Turnip with the help of MCQ questions. So, let us see question number 1. What is the meaning of word exclaimed? It means to be surprised. So, option B is the correct answer. Question number 2. What is the meaning of passed this way? So, what will be the meaning of pass this way? Walk by this place. Option A is the correct answer. Question number 3. What is the meaning of pout? So, what will be the meaning of pout? Digging something with paw. Option C is the correct answer. Question number 4. What is the meaning of trudged? Walk by this place. To be surprised. Digging something with paw. Answer will be to walk with slow, heavy step. Option D is the correct answer. Question number 5. What is the opposite of hurry? Slow. So, option C is the correct answer. Question number 6. What is the opposite of trotted? Answer will be fall. So, option B is the correct answer. Question number 7. What is the opposite of back? Front. So, option A. Question number 8. What is the opposite of exclaim? Front, mitted, whisper. Both muted and whispered are correct. So, option D, both B and C is the correct answer. Question number 9. We have to find out the opposite of open. Open, opposite of open will be close. So, option D is the correct answer. Question number 10. Rabbit found dash in the field. What did rabbit found? Turnip. So, option B is the correct answer. Question number 11. Rabbit already had a turnip, so he decided to give dash to his friend Dash. So, what will be the correct answer? Turnip and donkey. So, option C is the correct answer. Question number 12. Donkey had already found a potato, so C thought of Dash, who was always hungry. Who was always hungry? Goat. So, option D is the correct answer. Question number 13. Donkey left the turnip to Dash. Goat returned home with a dash. He thought his friend Deer had lost her turnip. So, what will be the answer? Goat's house and cabbage. Question number 14. So, goat left the turnip at the deer's door. But Deer had already found a dash for herself. What did Deer had found for herself? Carrot. So, carrot we will fill in the blank. Question number 15. Deer brought the turnip back to whom? Rabbit. So, option D is the correct answer. Question number 16. Why did all animals have to find food? Because it was winter, it was going to snow, or both A and B? Yes, both A and B is the correct answer. Question number 17. But my potato is enough for me. Who says this line? This line has been said by donkey. So, option A is the correct answer. Question number 18. But my potato is enough for me. What does speaker do next? Speaker goes to goat house. So, option B is the correct answer. Question number 19. But my potato is enough for me. What does this line tell us about the speaker? That speaker is caring and generous. So, option A is the correct answer. What did the goat do with the turnip? He gave it to Deer. Question number 21. But there is no need to keep more than one. I can eat, said Deer. This line shows that Deer is kind, caring, not greedy. So, all three options are correct. So, answer will be all of the above. Question number 22. Now, has this come back to me? Who said this line? Rabbit. So, option A is the correct answer. Question number 23. Now, has this come back to me? What has come back to the speaker? Second, turnip. So, option D is the correct answer. Question number 24. Now, has this come back to me? What is the speaker feeling here? He is feeling exclaimed, surprised. So, option C is the correct answer. Question number 25. You have to choose the option in correct order of who find turnip and passes to other. Donkey, goat, rabbit, deer. So what will be the correct sequence? The first will be rabbit, then donkey, then goat, and at the last deer. So option C is the correct answer. So children, you have to note down all these 25 questions and answers in your notebook.